going on, guys? Right now, we're about to go ahead to the freaking gym. So, we got leg day today. It's been a while since we made a video. And if you guys couldn't tell, we got a freaking motorcycle. So, yeah. It's right here. We got good old Honda CBR. Don't mind, you know, some of the damage going on. But we just got our black plate. So, yeah, pretty sweet. Obviously, we're armored up. It just sucks that we got legs, and hopefully it doesn't rain. It's been raining all week here. We should be good, but we're going to take the long route, and just so we could drive a little bit faster legally. Without further ado, let's get going. So this is my first bike. Got my endorsement, got my license, so we're chilling now. But, yeah, do a little, snaps back. Gotta get a tune-up on her soon. Fairings are a little messed up, but it's okay. Yeah, let's ride. First bike. Y'all might feel a certain way for it, or about it since I got this, but, you know, respect the bike, yeah, we good.
Бояться остаться один на один с этой комнатой цветных пелерин. Тобою связанных на мне пелерин. Целуй меня, целуй меня, целуй меня. Пока лучи не целятся в нас, пока еще мы что-то чувствуем, пока мы еще здесь.
Well, we made it. Another safe trip. Thank you, Lord. All right. Well, you guys know it's time to lift. Let's get going.
Mm-hmm. mother, tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words, what they mean, what they say. Mother, mother, can you keep them in the dark for life? Can you hide them from the wedding world? Oh, mother, mother, gonna take your daughter out tonight. Gonna show her my world. Oh, mother, Lord, I'm about to see your life. And if you wanna find hell with me, I can show you what it's like. Gotta pretend, not about to see your life. And if you wanna find hell with me, I can show you what it's like. Mother, tell your children not to hold my hand. Tell your children not to understand. Oh, mother, father, do you?
What's going on, guys? I'm gonna be honest. I don't know what's happening here with this or over here. I don't know what the heck that was. Anyways, I just want to say we're back making videos. We got a motorcycle, so yeah. It's been a little bit since I made some videos. I stopped doing SBD for a while, but we're back. We're back, and yeah, we're gonna go unga bunga now. So. Yeah, I just wanted to make this little intermission kind of thing just to kind of say what was going on. We're going to be bulking for a while. I think right now we're sitting at like 175. Plans to bulk until 200 pounds. So hopefully that could happen. But I hope you guys like the footage from the motorcycle. I'm going to play with the mount and just the angles that it was at because I didn't realize it. Kind of look bad like once I like tuck so yeah I'll get that fixed up anyways we're gonna start being a lot more consistent with videos I was just being lazy to be honest I'm not gonna lie just been lazy so basically all that's been happening you know traveling a little bit here and there boys got read the entire Bible and yeah, I don't really, you know, feel, y'all can feel a certain way about it, I'm just letting y'all know, definitely recommend it, though, what else, Isaiah got Isaiah got some really cool footage in his parking garage one night, so, I'm gonna throw that footage in right after this, but, yeah, just had to let you guys know what was going on, what's been happening, and, yeah, that's the plan. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know there wasn't much lifting, but it's okay. It is leg day. So just trying to figure out some new stuff with the filming. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll show y'all that footage now and see you guys in the next video. Later.